The Raleigh Fire Marshal is now confirming last month's fire at Glenwood Towers was accidental. Nearly 300 people had to be evacuated from the 14-story building. This is October 26 it occurred. At least six people were taken to the hospital for treatment. Investigators have not released a specific cause of that accidental fire yet either. And